Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.
Rivka joined the Prophet because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the Prophet, pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kitesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kitesh became not just beautiful, but livable.
Rivka, the architect.
Thank you. Hello. I saw you in battle when they first took the upper village. We're lucky to have you on our side. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places. The Soviets never learned the secrets of the valley, but Trinity knows exactly what they're looking for. That alone makes them more dangerous.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you. How goes the hunt?
Haven't tracked them all down just yet.
How goes the hunt?
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this... this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
You've uncovered another secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
It's a riddle, but if I'm reading this right...
Hearty return from the tower.
Last night with Jacob. He's still shaken up, but he's not hurt.
It's a miracle. So many made it out of there alive.